When a child is learning to write letters or numbers, you can help them by tracing on the palm of their hand. You can trace the letter or number with your finger and then say its name. 3. It's good to repeat this 3 times in a row. 3, 3, 3. Then the child can trace it on the palm of your hand. Doing this uses several of the child's senses. They feel you tracing it. They see you doing it. And they hear the name, which helps them learn and remember the letter or number.